And remember, friends, the inmates are now running the asylum.